one who affirms a faith that justifies what happened in Brussels, or what happened in France, or what has happened in terms of terrorism in these United States of America with people of color, beginning with the Native Americans. That is not the divide we walk with, we work with. And so this is an ongoing journey. It's a journey for the long haul. And we'll be in it for the long haul. And I believe that history has shown us that we're in it to win it. Because it is possible for us to win it. And that's why I continue to be hopeful in opportunities like these to come together and to see how we can continue to do this work of racial justice and economic equity. So thanks for being here and looking forward to our community.